बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ इन दीज डेज। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द बेसिक कंसेप्ट ऑफ एस्टिमेशन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न एस्टिमेशन ऑफ सिक्स डिजिट नंबर्स। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एस्टिमेशन ऑफ सिक्स डिजिट नंबर्स। एस्टिमेशन इज अ मेथड टू गेट अ नियरली करेक्ट आंसर। This nearly correct answer is not an exact answer. Estimation of four or more than four digit numbers. Four or more than four digit numbers are rounded off to the second highest place value. And estimation of three or less than three digit number. Three or less than three digit numbers are rounded off to the highest place value. Consider the example. Here we have the number 772,531. We have to subtract this number out of 986,432. The given number have 100,000 at the highest place value. Therefore, we round off the given numbers to the nearest 10,000s. As we have the number 986,432, its highest place value is 100,000. So we will round it off to the next highest value, that is 10,000. To round off the number to the 10,000, we will see the digit in thousands place, that is 6. And 6 is greater than 5. We will round it off to the nearest 10,000. 986,000, we will round it off to the 990,000. Here we have the number 772,531. Its highest value is also 100,000. We will round it off to the nearest 10,000. The digit in the 1000 place is 2, and 2 is less than 5. So the nearest 10,000 is 770,000. Now we will write 990,000 in the minuend and 770,000 in the subtrahend. We will use this sign to show the subtraction. We start from subtracting units. We have to subtract 0 out of 0. If we subtract 0 out of 0, we get 0. We also have to subtract 0 out of 0. If we subtract 0 out of 0, we get 0. After the subtraction of tens, we will move towards the hundreds. Here we also have to subtract 0 out of 0. If we subtract 0 out of 0, we get 0 here. After the subtraction of hundreds, we will move towards the thousands. In thousands column, there is also 0 in both the numbers. We have to subtract 0 out of 0. If we subtract 0,000 out of 0,000, we get 0,000. After the subtraction of 1000, we will move towards the 10,000. Here we can see that we have to subtract 7,000 out of 9,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Out of 9, we have to subtract 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we are left with 1, 2. So we will write 2 in 10,000s column. Now we have to subtract 7,000s out of 9,000s. If we subtract 7 out of 9, we get. So we will write 2 in the 100,000s column. Here we get the estimated answer, 220,000. Before working for an accurate or exact answer, we know that the answer should be nearly 220,000. Now we can find nearly correct answer easily. We can check the accurate answer. Here a chart has been shown. We will write 986,432 in minuend, and the subtrahend is 772,531, and we will use this sign to show the subtraction. First of all, we start from the units. In units, we have to subtract 1 out of 2. 1, 2. Out of 2, we have to subtract 1, and here we are left with 1. So we will write 1 in units column. After the subtraction of units, we will move towards the tens. In tens, we have to subtract 3 out of 3. 1, 2, 3. We have to subtract 1, 2, 3. Here we are left with 0. So we will write 0 in tens column. After the subtraction of tens, we will move towards the hundreds. We have to subtract 5 hundredths out of 4 hundredths. But we cannot take away 5 hundredths out of 4 hundredths. So we take borrow from thousands. Out of 6,000, we take 1,000 borrow. And here we are left with 5 thousandths. As 1 thousandths is equals to 10 hundredths. In 1,000, there are 10 hundredths. 10 hundredths that we have taken the borrow, and 4 hundredths. 10 hundredths and 4 hundredths makes 14 hundredths. Out of 14 hundredths, we can easily subtract 5 hundredths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. We have to subtract 5 out of 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now count the shapes, how many shapes are left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So we will write 9 in the hundreds column. Now we will move towards the thousands. We have to subtract 2,000 out of 5,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of 5, we will subtract 2. 1, 2. Here we are left with 1, 2, 3. So we will write 3 in thousands column. After the subtraction of 1,000, we will move towards the 10,000s. We have to subtract 7 10,000s out of 8 10,000s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of 8, we have to subtract 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we are left with 1. So we write 1 in 10,000s column. Now we will move towards the 100,000s. We have to subtract 7 out of 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. We have to subtract 7 from it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Here we are left with 1, 2. So we will write 2 in 100,000s. Our accurate answer is 213,901. Our estimated answer is 220,000. Whereas our accurate answer is 213,901. And 213,901 is nearly to 220,000. In this video, we have discussed estimation of the 6-digit numbers. In the next video, we will learn estimation word problems. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.